Creating a running head in Word. This video will focus on creating a running head in Microsoft Word. A running head is required formatting for an APA-style paper. It is a short title of 50 characters or less that appears at the top of each page of your paper. A running head will usually also include a page number. It is best to insert your running head last after you have finished the rest of your paper. Please note that the following instructions are for Microsoft Word desktop format, not Word Online. To begin, start on the title page of your document. Go to the Insert tab in the toolbar, then in the Header and Footer section, select Header. In the Header drop-down menu, select Blank. You will see an empty header appear at the top of your document. Under Header and Footer Tools, check the box labeled Different First Page. Then type the words Running Head, colon, followed by your title. Your title should be in all capital letters and should be less than 50 characters. Because my title is more than 50 characters, I have shortened it in my header to Social Constructs in the 21st Century. After typing your title, press the Tab key to send your cursor to the right side of the page. You should only have to press Tab once or twice, depending on how long your title is. In the top left corner of the toolbar, select the Page Number drop-down box. In the drop-down menu, select Current Position, then Plain Number. APA style requires a different header for the remainder of the document. To format the header for the remaining pages, we will follow the same process, starting on page 2 of our document. Click at the top of your second page, then go to the Insert tab in the toolbar. In the Header and Footer section, select Header, then choose Blank in the drop-down menu. In the header, type only your title. Make sure it is in all capital letters. When you finish typing, press the Tab key to send the cursor to the right side of the document. Then find the Page Number drop-down menu and select Current Position, then Plain Number. This will automatically set the header and consecutive page numbers for the rest of your document. To exit the header and continue editing your paper, place your cursor anywhere outside of the header space and double-click. To re-enter the header to edit, place your cursor inside the header space and double-click. Need help? Librarians are available by chat, email, phone, text, or you can visit the library for in-person assistance.